With Jonah Jackson walking a free agency, was this rank grabbing a guard in the draft? I say in the first round, go ahead and get Jackson Powers Johnson, because the last time we got number 58 from Oregon, his name was Penei Sewell, and I think that's working out.